Hi, good morning YouTube. I just wanted to just show you guys my two-strand twist that I did last night. And I'm just going to take them down. I'm getting ready to go out and have some errands to do. So I just wanted to show you guys my little routine that I do in the morning. I already did my brows. Wash my face and all that stuff. All I do is just wash it with water in the morning, and then I just throw on a moisturizer, which is, it's this aloe vera gel that I use, and then I just put on some cream, and that's really it. I don't put a whole bunch on my skin, so I just make sure my eyebrows are done, and that's about it. And I have this nasty pimple, ew. So I'm gonna take these down, and you guys can see the effect of it. I'm also gonna look today for a camera because I'm gonna need it anyways for my class because I have to record videos. And I need something good HD and dependable because right now I'm recording on my phone and the other videos that I'm recording on my laptop, and I'm not feeling that. So, also, I've been loving Rimmel products, moisture. I love their lip glosses. And this one is in Fuchsia Therapy 345. So this is pretty much what I wear every day, you know, for all my looks. So, like I said, today is very plain, just eyebrows, washed face, you know, of course your moisturizer, and I just do my eyelashes, and that's really it. So, mascara, I don't even wear lashes. I do want to wear them. I'm going to try it one day, but, yeah, let's see how that goes. That's really it.
Okay.
So let's get started taking these down. Of course, use some type of oil. I use this, the Organic Root Stimulator, and it has grapeseed and almond oil in it. I love how this stuff smells, and it is pretty moisturizing. Sorry to glare. But, so I just put a little bit of it in my hand. Rub it together, and then I just put it all over my twist. I think it's falling too. I'm gonna start from the front or from the back. The back of my hair is a lot looser, curl wise. Pattern. So, yeah. Well, other than that, I have a lot of stuff to do. I was going to go to the gym. I had to cancel an appointment. So I was like, oh my God, you have so much stuff to do. You need to get it done. It's Friday here. It's about, you know, almost 10:30 in the morning. So, excuse me. Yeah. And you see, just a regular twist out that I use. And I used, the Tresemme Curl Hydration. And I used Carol's Daughter, the milk lotion stuff. I used it before and I didn't like it because at the time when I was using it, it was for, my hair was still transitioning, and I don't know, I just feel like it didn't do nothing for it. But now, it's different now. My hair seems to like it. Okay, I'm gonna leave that one alone. Yeah, so. Yeah. and I used that, and that was it, really. Usually on my twist outs, I'm always using, I always use, like, gel, because I really wanted to find, but I found that it was just drying the heck out of my hair, and, yeah, it just wasn't, my hair did not like it, so I stopped doing that. So you can see the twists are coming out. Right now I'm doing the right side of my head. Right side of my head has a lot of hair. Right now it's pretty shrunken. I have a lot of shrinkage as usual. But as the day goes on, it will start to fall a little bit, but at night what I'll do is I'll just pull it back in a, you know, a bun or something, and then I'll just so that I can stretch it. And this is my front. My front usually comes out very straight. That's the first thing that like stretches quickly. So, yeah. So those are my curls. I'm not sure I'm not making noise. What I did this time when I twisted it up is that I left the middle or the crown of my head last to do because I wanted more definition. And I am seeing that that method worked a little bit more better. So yeah, that's what I got going on right now so far. I put some highlights in my hair too. And you can see it, but okay, let's do the other side of my head real quick. I'm trying to hurry so I can get everything done. And come back home, clean a little bit. Maybe cook, I don't know. It is so hot here, it's too hot. So, we'll see about the cooking. Oh, so I'm also going to be trying another product soon called Entwine Couture, and I just have to wait to get it in the mail, and I'm hoping that, that one came out frizzy. I'm hoping that this will be like my last product that I'll be trying. From what I'm seeing, it seems to work pretty well, and like I said, I'm hoping that it does well in my hair. I've seen a lot of good reviews. A person to look up that uses the product a lot, her screen name on YouTube is 160 Days to Lose. 162, number 2, I believe, to lose. Whatever, you find it. And her name is Charjay. And she uses their products a lot in her hair. Like my, I believe our hair is probably about the same texture. And her hair be coming out bomb, beautiful, using their products. So I was like, I gotta try this stuff here. So this is my other side coming out now. This side is my thicker side. So I find that the twists seem to be more better on this side, I think. And the other side is, I don't know what it is, it's just I have a lot of hair on this side of my head. But, so I think it came out pretty good. And it's going to last for a while. Leaving I like my hair short and curly right now, so I don't mind the shrinkage. In the beginning when I was going natural, I hated it. And I would keep my hair covered all the time in braids and everything. But now, I don't care. Like, it's so hot here anyways. Like, I'd rather the hair be off my neck. I don't need nothing on my neck right now because it's too daggone hot. It really is. It's like the sun is closer here or something, you know. And I'm from the East Coast up north, you know, Connecticut and New York. So, we don't get heat. I mean, it gets hot. We don't get no sun like that, you know. So I'm used to that type of heat. And, yeah. Okay. So I think that's just about all out. What I'll do is I'll just fluff up my roots, and I'm just going to leave it like this. I'm not going to separate it right now, because I don't want it to get all crazy frizzy, so I'll just, like, separate the roots real quick. I'm not sure how it's going here. So I'll just, like, go like that type of thing. You know, pick up some hair, pull it off a little bit, not too much, just a little, and that's about it. Like I said, my hair, it's going to swell up anyways and be all puffy, so I just don't like to mess with it on the first day it's twisting out. I just leave it, like, whatever, and just go with it. Plus, I want to get rid of any type of parts, you know, so my hair is not looking all sparse. I need to get a pick, which I cannot find a pick anywhere here on Island, so yeah, it's very tight looking right now, but it's all good. I don't like it. I guess I want my crown just to have a little more height. No. Okay. So, that's about it. I'm going to leave it like that. I don't want to mess with it too much because, like I said, my hair gets very frizzy. It's like there's no gel or nothing in it. So, as far as the hold, it won't. It's going to last for like a couple of days, but it's going to be more like a softer hold. So, okay. I just realized this is going way over. So, yeah, this is the result of it. Yeah, pretty much. And like I said, I did not separate it or anything. I just kept it as is. I don't know about the back of my head. But, okay. But I'll put pictures up and stuff like that. Like I said, I'm working on getting a better camera. So hopefully that will happen very soon. Okay. Bye, guys. Have a blessed day.